We're here to talk about reinvesting revenue from BC Parks license plate sales into the park systems. It's been an incredibly successful program. The revenue from the sales of these plates goes to conservation to preserve the natural, the cultural, and the recreational values of our parks. Today, we're here to celebrate the sale of the 100,000th plate. Among the programs that have been funded from park sales are the Student Ranger Program. We have 48 student rangers in 8 regions of British Columbia who have finished their training and they're out in the field today.
Recently we were in Golden Ears. We just did a lot of hiking, looking around at trails to see what improvements were needed. And what was really wonderful about that was the amount of license plates that we saw in Golden Ears. It was incredible. You wanted to kind of stop every car and say thank you for buying one because they've funded these incredible projects that we're working on.
British Columbians love to show and demonstrate our love for our great province, our love for its natural beauty, our respect for the environment, and our desire to invest in conservation.